The poor mindset will receive income and spend every single penny. The middle class mindset will receive income, buy liabilities straight away, which goes out as an expense. The wealthy mindset will use income to buy assets that produce more income that's then used to buy liabilities.